Hello, darlings. I am back with a new tutorial. Yeah, girl. So my hair is dirty and disgusting, and I have somewhere to be tomorrow, and I need to do something with my hair. I do my hair on dirty hair a lot. A lot. I don't use heat on dirty hair though. But I have some perm rods, these joints, and I'm gonna put them in my hair and I'm gonna show you guys how I do it and stuff. So let's get into the video, shall we? You will need something to detangle, something to moisturize, something to seal, and something to hold. Next, we're gonna section off our hair, and if you're having a hard time, all you need to do is just moisten it up with some water, rub it in, let it soak in, and you should be good to go. Now, this next part I'm going to do in real time because if you don't know how to two-strand flat twist, which is what I do to achieve this style, this is how you do it. You're going to split your hair into two sections, and then you're going to just grab smaller sections from the remaining hair that is left out. I like to do it with my thumb because it gives each section its own separation so that when you take it out, you don't have to do that much separating. It's pretty much already done for you. So I'm just going to continue to grab smaller sections with my thumb, split the hair apart so that each section is clean and twisted around itself or twisted around the other section. Yeah, that's how I do it. Just watch. Now, when you get to the end, you're just gonna twist it like a regular two-strand twist and jam a little bit. What am I listening to? I don't even know. But you see what I'm doing. And then you're gonna leave about, I think I left about 2 inches of it untwisted. And then I grab my Denman and detangle that. And then here is where your holding product comes in. You're gonna take a little bit of the Eco Gel. Smooth it on to the loose end of your hair. Make sure it's nice and smooth. You don't want it wrinkled or curly or anything like that. And then you're going to take that and wrap it around your perm rod. And make sure that the end of it is wrapped around itself so that it actually stays. Wrap it up about, I don't know, I wrapped it up as far as I felt like I wanted it to hang. And then you just close the perm rod. It's really that simple. Now I'm just going to finish the rest of my head and I'll come back when it's time to talk again. I don't know how long this took, but there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 twists in my head, and I got my perm rods on the end. The package says, never mind, the package don't say anything. I was gonna try and tell you what size they are, but these are like some kind of like light tan color, something like that. So while I clean up and stuff, these joints are gonna dry. Actually, no. I forgot. It's mad late. It's like 1 o'clock in the morning, something like that. So I am going to bed. With that said, I will holler at you people in the morning when I put on some kind of face and some earrings and take all this stuff down. I actually should tie this down. I'll tie it down. You know what? I guess y'all want to see that, huh? All right. Okay, so I don't do the bonnet thing. I can't stand that. And I actually sleep on a satin pillowcase. But I'm going to tie these down because I don't want these things all in my face in the middle of the night. That's annoying. So. Yes, honey. But I'm going to bed. So, I will see you guys in the morning, and we'll take this stuff down. I'm gonna take down my hair, and I'm just gonna put a little bit of coconut oil on my hands, just so my hair doesn't get all super frizzy and such. All right, getting into it. By the way, I did not. I know I tied my hair down when